Thank you. limiting effects of forces, then of course it will follow that a decent society should maximize the possibilities for this fundamental human characteristic to be realized. For an advanced technological society in which human beings do not have to be forced into the position of tools of cogs and machines.